It's true that all the men you knew were dealers who said they were through with dealing every time you gave them shelter. Oh, I know that kind of man. It's hard to hold the hand of anyone who's reaching for the sky just to surrender. Who is reaching for the sky just to surrender? And then sweeping up the jokers that he left behind, you'll find he didn't leave you very much, not even laughter. Like any dealer, he was watching for the card that is so high and wild, he'll never need to deal another. He was just some Joseph looking for a manger. He was just some Joseph looking for a manger. And then leaning on your windowsill, he'll say one day you caused his will to weaken with your love and warmth and shelter. And then taking from his wallet an old schedule of trains, he'll say, I told you when I came I was a stranger. Well, I told you when I came I was a stranger. Ah, but now another stranger seems to want you to ignore his dreams as though they were the burden of some other. Well, you've seen that man before, his golden arm dispatching cards, but now it's rusted from the elbow to the finger. And he wants to trade the game he plays for shelter. Yes, he wants to trade the game he knows for shelter. Ah, you hate to watch another tired man lay down his hand like he was giving up the holy game of poker. And while he talks his dreams to sleep, you notice there's a highway that is curling up like smoke above his shoulder. Now suddenly you feel a little older. And now suddenly you feel a little older. Well, you tell him to come in, sit down, but something makes you turn around. The door is open, you can't close your shelter. You try the handle of the road, it opens. Do not be afraid, it's you, my love, you who are the stranger. It is you, my love, you who are the stranger. Oh, well, I've been waiting, I was sure we'd meet between the trains we're waiting for. I think it's time to board another. And please understand, I never had a secret chart to get me to the heart of this or any other matter. When he talks like this, you don't know what he's after. When he speaks like this, you can't tell what he's after. Let's meet tomorrow if you choose upon the shore beneath the bridge that they are building on some endless river. Then he leaves the platform for the sleeping car that's warm. You realize he's only advertising one more shelter. And it comes to you he never was a stranger. You say, okay, the bridge or someplace later. And then sweeping up these jokers that he left behind, you find he did not leave you very much, not even laughter. Like any dealer, he was watching for the card that is so high and wild, he'll never need to deal another. He was just Joseph looking for a manger. He was just some Joseph looking for a manger. leaning on your windowsill. He'll say one day you caused his will to weaken with your love and warmth and shelter. And then taking from his wallet an old schedule of trains, he'll say, I told you when I came I was a stranger. I told you when I came I was a stranger. I told you when I came I was a stranger. Like a drunk in some old midnight choir, I have tried in my way to be free. Like the fish on a hook, like a knight from some old fashioned book, I have broken all my sorrows on thee. If I have been unkind, I hope you can just let it all go by. I thought a lover had to be some kind of liar too. Like a baby stillborn, like a beast with his horn, I have torn everyone who reached out for me. But I swear by this song and by all that I have done wrong, I will make it all up to thee. I saw a beggar, he was leaning on his wooden cross. Says to me, oh, you better not ask for so much. And a pretty woman leaning in her darkened door, she cried out to me, September, why not ask for a little more? Like a bird on the wire, like a drunk in some old midnight choir, I have tried in my way to be free. I'm trying. Won't you come over to the window, my little darling? I'd like to try to read your palm. I used to think I was some kind of gypsy boy, before I let you take me home. So long, Marianne, it's time that we begin to laugh and cry and cry and laugh about it all again. Oh, we met when we were almost young, down by the green lilac park, you held on to me like I was a crucifix. As we went kneeling through the dark, on our soul. They say you're beside me now. Then why do I feel alone? I'm standing on a ledge, and your fine spider web is fascinating. Hidden love, you got me cold as a new razor blade. You left when I told you I was curious. I never said that I was brave. So long, so long, Marianne, it's time that we begin to laugh and cry and laugh about it all again. Oh, you are really such a pretty little one. I see you've gone and changed your name again. Just when I climb this whole mountainside to wash my eyelids in the rain. Oh, so long, Marianne, it's time that I've had some crucial news. from the authorities. From the authorities, I've had some crucial news. They say that people are sitting in the aisles and it's forbidden like so many other things. It's forbidden to sit in the aisles. It's forbidden to sit in the aisles. And they promise, they threaten, they warn that they will stop me right at the very source, probably somewhere 2 inches within my throat, if you do not remove yourselves immediately and find other places to rest. As for me, I couldn't give a damn. I don't care where you sit. I don't care where you stand either, or recline in any position that you wish. Nevertheless, I feel it is my civic duty and I wish I would not have any resistance from such as the White Panthers. Just because I want you to get out of the aisles immediately, I suggest you come up on the stage, where it will bother no one. They've come up on the stage, my lord. They've come up on the stage, my lord. And they're ready now to turn, my lord. Yeah, they're ready now to turn, my lord. Oh, they've they've come up on my stage. Yeah, they've come up on my stage. Oh yeah, they've come up on my stage. Yeah. Oh, they won't go. Oh no, they won't go. Oh, no, they won't go back again. No, they won't go again. In the interests of those who are not on the stage, may I ask those who are to get out of the way of the speakers? Is that better? Will the speakers please stand up and identify themselves? As I lay dead in my love-soaked bed, angels came to kiss my head. I caught one gown and wrestled her down to be my girl in Death Town. She will not fly, she has promised to die. Oh, what a clever corpse am I. Yes, I came by myself to a very crowded place. I was looking for someone who had lines in her face. Well, I found her there. Oh, but she was past all concern. I asked her to hold me. I said, "Lady, unfold me." But she scorned me, and she told me I was dead, and I could never return. Well, I argued all night like so many have before, saying, "Whatever you give me, I seem to need so much more." Then she pointed at me, where I kneeled on the floor. She said, "Don't try to use me or slyly refuse me. Just win me or lose me. It is this that the darkness is for." I cried, "Oh, Lady Midnight, I fear that you grow. Stars eat your body and the wind, it makes you kind of cold." "If we cry now," she said, "it will only be ignored." So I walk through the morning. You've won me, my Lord. a thin green candle to make you jealous of me. But the room just filled up with mosquitoes. They heard that my body was free. Then I took the dust from a long sleepless night and I put it in your little shoe. And then I confess that I tortured the dress that you wore for the world to look through. I showed my heart to the doctor. He said I'd just have to quit. Then he wrote himself a prescription, and your name was mentioned in it. And he locked himself in a library shelf with the details of our honeymoon. And I hear from his nurse that he's gotten much worse and his practice is all in a ruin. Oh, I heard of a saint who had loved you. I studied all night in his school. He taught that the duty of lovers is to tarnish the golden rule. And just when I was sure that his teachings were pure, he drowned himself in the pool. His body is gone, but back here on the lawn, his spirit continues to drool. An Eskimo showed me a movie he'd recently taken of you. The poor man could hardly stop shivering. His lips and his fingers were blue. I suppose that he froze when the wind took your clothes, and I guess he just never got warm. But you stand there so nice in your blizzard of ice. Oh, please let me come into the storm. Now this is the song, and it's dedicated to Janis Joplin, and it's called The Marriage of Joan of Arc. The flames, they followed Joan of Arc, as she came riding through the dark. No moon to keep her armor bright, and no man to get her through this smoky night. Ah, she said, I'm tired of the war. I want the kind of work I had before. A wedding dress or something white to wear upon my swollen appetite. La la la, la la la, la 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 la. 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 Well, I'm glad to hear you talk this way. You know, I've watched you riding every day. Something in me yearns to win such a cold and lonesome heroine. Yes, and who are you? She sternly spoke to the one beneath the smoke. Why, I'm fire, he replied, and I love your solitude. I love your pride. La la la, la la la, la la la. Fire, make your body cold. I'm gonna give you mine to hold. Saying this, she climbed inside to be his one, to be his only bride. And deep into his fiery heart, he took the dust of Joan of Arc, and high above the wedding guests, he hung the ashes of her wedding dress. La la la, la la la, la la la. Took the dust of Joan of Arc, and then she clearly understood if he was fire, oh, then she was wood. I saw her wince, I saw her cry, I saw the glory in her eyes. Myself, I long for love and light, but must it come so cruel and oh so bright? La la. I choose the rooms that I live in with care. The windows, they're small, and the walls are almost bare. They've only got one bed, and they've only got one prayer. And I listen all night for your step on the stair. But I know from your sometimes I find I get to thinking of the past. We swore to each other that our love would surely last. You kept right on loving, I went on a fast. Now I am too thin and your love is too fast. But I know from your places, and they all smile back at me with their troublesome faces. And the cards that they dealt me, there weren't any aces, and the horses never listened to me at the races. But I the song of the resistance. When they poured across the border, I was cautioned to surrender. This I could not do. I took my gun and I vanished. I've changed my name so often. I've lost my wife and children, but I've many friends. Some of them are with me right here tonight. An old woman gave us shelter, kept us hidden in the garret. Then the soldiers came. She died without a whisper, without a whisper. There were three of us this morning, I'm the only one this evening, but I will go on. These frontiers are my prison, my prison. Ah, the wind is blowing, through the graves the wind is blowing, freedom soon will come. Then we'll come from these shadows, I mean these shadows. Les Allemands étaient chez moi, ils me dirent signe-toi, mais je n'ai pas peur. J'ai repris mon âme. J'ai changé 100 fois de nom, j'ai perdu femme et enfant, mais j'ai tant d'amis. J'ai la France entière. Un vieil homme dans un grenier, pour la nuit nous a cachés. Les Allemands l'ont pris. Il est mort sans surprise. Ah, the wind is blowing through the graves, the wind is blowing. Freedom soon will come. Then we'll come from these shadows, oh, these shadows. Ah, the wind is blowing through the graves, the wind is blowing, freedom soon will come. Then we'll come from these shadows. Sisters of mercy, they are not departed or gone. They were waiting for me when I thought that I just can't go on. And they brought me their comfort, yes, and later they brought me this song. To them, you who've been traveling so long. Yes, you who must leave everything that you cannot control. It begins with your family, but soon it comes round to your soul. Well, I've been where you're hanging. I think I can see how you're pinned. Oh, when you're not feeling holy, your loneliness tells you you've sinned. To them, they touch both my eyes, and I kiss the dew on their hem. If your life is a leaf that the seasons tear off and condemn, oh, they will bind you with love that is graceful and green as a stem. When I left, they were sleeping. I hope you run into them soon. Oh, don't turn on the lights. You can read their address by the moon. And you won't make me jealous if I hear that they sweeten your night. Oh, we weren't lovers like that, and besides, it would still be alright. Lovers like that, and besides, it would still be all right. comfort in the covens of the witch. And some very clever doctor went and sterilized the bitch. And the only man of energy, yes, your revolution's pride, he trained 100 women just to kill an unborn child.
And there are no letters in the mailbox, and there are no grapes upon the vine, and there are no chocolates in the boxes anymore, and there are no diamonds in the mine.
Let's do it again.
And there are no letters in the mailbox, and there are no grapes upon the vine, and there are no chocolates in the boxes anymore, and there are no diamonds in the mine, and there are no diamonds in the mine.
Well, the door, it opened slowly, and my father, he came in. I was 9 years old, and he stood so tall above me, and his blue eyes, they were shining, and his voice was very cold. He said, "I've had a vision, and you know I'm strong and holy. I must do what I've been told." So we started up the mountain. I was running, he was walking, and his axe was made of burning gold. Yeah. Well, the trees, they got much smaller. The lake was like a lady's mirror. We stopped to drink some wine. Then he threw the bottle over, and it broke a minute later, and he put his hand on mine. I thought I saw an eagle, but it might have been a vulture. I never could decide. Then my father built an altar. He looked once behind his shoulder. He knew that I would not hide. Now you who build these altars now to sacrifice our children, you must not do it anymore. A scheme is not a vision, and you never have been tempted by a demon or a god. Who stand above them now? Your hatchet's blunt and bloody. Ah, you were not there before. When I lay upon a mountain and my father's hand was trembling with the beauty of the word. Call me brother now, forgive me, but I must inquire just according to whose plan. When it all comes down to dust, I will kill you if I must. I'll help you if I can. when it all comes down to dust, I will help you if I must. I'll kill you if I can. And mercy on our uniform, man of peace, man of war, the peacock spreads his lovely fan. On Clinton Street all through the evening. I hear that you're building your little house deep in the desert. Oh, you're living for nothing now. I hope you're keeping some kind of record. Yes, and Jane came by with a lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her that night that you planned to go clear. Did you ever go clear? Oh, the last time we saw you, you looked so much older. Your famous blue raincoat was torn at the shoulder. You'd been to the station to meet every train, yes, but then you came home without Lily Marlene, and you treated my woman to a flake of your life. And when she came back, she was nobody's wife. Well, I see you there with a rose in your teeth, one more thin gypsy thief. Well, I see Jane is awake. She asked me to send you her regard. And what can I tell you, my brother? My killer, what can I possibly say? Well, I guess that I miss you. I think I forgive you. I'm glad that you stood in my way. If you ever come by here, be it for Jane, be it for me, I want you to know that your enemy is sleeping. I want you to know that his woman is free. Yes, and thanks for the trouble you took from her eyes. I thought it was there for good, so I never really tried. By with a lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her that night that you planned to go clear. Mm-hmm. Sincerely, L. Cohen. Lovely little daughter, I see she's eaten with desire. She spies him through the glass from the pawn shops of her wicked father. She hails him microphone that some poor singer just like me had to leave her. She tempts him with a clarinet. She waves a Nazi dagger. She finds him lying in a heap. She wants to be his woman. He says, yes, I just might go to sleep, but kindly leave the future, leave that open. He stands where it is fairly steep. I guess he thinks that he's the very first one. His hands upon his leather belt now, like it was the wheel of some big ocean liner. And she will learn herself so well as all the sails burn down like paper. And he has lit the final link in the final chain of his famous cigarillo. They'll never, I mean, they'll never ever reach the moon, at least not the one that we're after. It's floating broken on the open sea. Look out there, and it carries no survivor. Thank you. Suzanne takes you down now to her place near the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night beside her, and you know that she's half crazy, but that's why you wanna be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, then she gets you on her wavelength, and she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. And you want to travel with her, you want to travel blind, and you know she can trust you, for you've touched her perfect body with your mind. And Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from his lonesome wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, "All men will be sailors then, until the sea shall free them all." He himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind. Now Suzanne takes your hand and she leads you to the river. Ah, she's wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. And she shows you where to look amid the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, there are children in the morning, they are leaning out for love. They will lean that way forever while Suzanne holds the mirror. Want to travel with her, you want to travel blind, and you know she will find you, for she's touched your perfect body with her distances, and both of us must try. Your eyes are soft with sorrow. Hey, that's no way to say goodbye. looking for another as I wander in my time. Walk me to the corner now, our steps will always rhyme. You know my love goes with you as your love stays with me. It's just the way it changes, like the shoreline and the sea. Oh, but let's not talk of love or chains and things we can't untie. Oh, your eyes are soft with sorrow. Hey, that's no way to say goodbye. Kisses deep and warm, or your head upon the pillow like a sleepy golden storm. Many love before us, I know we are not new. In city and in forest, they smile like me and you. Ah, but let's not talk of love or chains and things we can't untie. Your eyes are soft with sorrow. Hey, that's no way to say goodbye. As the mist leaves no scar on the dark green hill, so my body leaves no scar on you, nor ever will. When wind and hawk encounter, what remains to keep? So you and I encounter, then turn, then fall to sleep. And many nights endure without a moon or star, so will we endure when one is gone and far. I cannot follow you, my love. You cannot follow me. I am the distance you put between all of the moments that we will be. Oh, you know who I am. You've stared at the sun. Well, I am the one who loves changing from nothing to one. Sometimes I need you naked. Sometimes I need you wild. I need you to carry my children in, yes, and I need you to kill a child. Ah, you know who I am. You've stared at the sun. Well, I am the one who loves changing from nothing to one. Ever track me down, I will surrender there, and I'll leave with you one broken man whom I will teach you to repair. Ah, you know who I am. You've stared at the sun. Well, I am the one changing from nothing follow you, my love. You cannot follow me. I am the distance you put between all the moments we will be. Ah, you know who I am. You've stared at the sun. Well, I am the one who loves changing from nothing to one. I just want to tell you one thing. I don't like prefacing a song with a long story. I know it's late, but I just want to tell you that Nancy was a girl in Montreal who wore green stockings a long, long time ago. And she was far ahead of all of us. And there was no underground nation. There were no boutiques. There were no hip newspapers. There were no easily found syringes to help her on her way. She was just there alone. And she had a baby. She slept with everyone. She slept with everyone. And she had a child, and her father was a justice of the Superior Court. And they wanted her to abort the child, but she refused. But when she had the child, they took it away and they hid it from her and they gave it away for adoption. I saw her on the street sometime after that and she was looking very depressed, and I said, what are you on? What are they giving you? And she said, Largactyl. I said, throw them away. She said, I can't. And a little later on than that, I heard she went into the bathroom and shot herself with her brother's revolver. This is a song I wrote for her, and I always invoke her presence when I sing it. I hope I remember it. It seems so long ago. Nancy was alone, looking at the Late Late Show through a semi-precious stone. In the house of honesty, her father was on trial. In the house of mystery, oh, there was no one at all. There was no one there at all. It seems so long ago. None of us were very strong. Oh, but Nancy wore green stockings and she slept with everyone. She never said she'd wait for us, even though she was really all alone. I think she fell in love for us back in 1961. In 1961. Yes, it seems so long ago. Miss Nancy was alone, a 45 beside her head, an open telephone. We told her she was beautiful. Ah, we told her she was free, but none of us would meet her in the house of mystery. but now just look around you. See her everywhere. Oh, many, many use her body now. Many comb her hair. And in the hollow of the night, when you are cold and numb, you hear her talking freely then. Oh, she's happy that you've come. She's happy that you've come. I want to say goodnight to you, and I want to thank you.